everyone, Steven Montes, City of Madera Revitalization Department. We're out here at the Tire Amnesty event, rain or shine. We're out here collecting tires today. We let residents drop off up to 20 tires, trying to keep the City of Madera, the County of Madera beautiful. This is for all county residents. So we're collecting these tires so they don't become harbors for mosquito breeding, they're not a fire hazard, and they don't make it into our waterways.
Hi, I'm Howard McFarland with the Madera County Sheriff's Department, Citizens on Patrol, and we're here to do traffic control and verify the paperwork is correct to ensure that they have no more than 20 tires. We've been doing this for quite a few years now, helping out the community, making sure they get their property cleaned up and stuff. You can tell today it's raining. A lot of times it's cold. A lot of times it could be hot, depending on what time of the year we do it.
Hi, I'm Jennifer Duran, and I'm with the Fresno EOC Local Conservation Corps Recycling Program, and I'm the Interim Program Manager. The LCC's recycling program has four components. One would be CRV beverage containers, the second would be electronic waste, third would be waste tires, and fourth is used oil. And today we are here partnering with the City of Madera, participating in a waste tire amnesty event. So the reason I love my job is I get to work with 18 to 25 year olds and help them through our program gain valuable job skills that will make them more employable. And they in turn get to work on their education, completing a high school diploma on our on-site charter school or completing college coursework at Fresno City College. While also completing community service hours, so they get an opportunity to give back.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Supervisor James Brown for the Local Conservation Corps. These events out here are really fun. The Corps members get the opportunity to get the experience, just bettering themselves. It's just a next step to the next level, preparing for a job that's out there in the real world. I'm just here to mentor these guys and motivate these guys, encourage these guys to, you know, to continue moving forward and, you know, set their short-term goals to long-term goals.
Hi everyone, I'm Andrew Martinez with the City of Madera Revitalization Department, and I'd like to just take this opportunity to thank CalRecycle for making this event possible. If not for their vision and leadership role that they take with partnering with small cities and communities, we wouldn't be able to put these events on. So you guys can see how all these agencies come together to make this event possible. If you'd like more information on how to participate in these events, you guys please call 661-5082 and we'll be more than happy to serve you.